Hello guys, welcome back. Time for some more college b-ball to coach too. So far, no, there's no player practice because I'm not trying to get fired. In order to do that, I have to win more games than I lose. So I'm hoping that we could win. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna pause the recording, and then we'll pick up after. Alright guys, so we won. I just wanted to win one game. We're gonna do this for the next 5 to 10 games. We gotta improve our record, and we gotta just improve in general as a team. That's fine with me. You know, you can't win them all, but you can sure as hell try. Yikes, we're gonna check back after 10 games, see what's up. Alright, Brown, let's see what you got. You work on your free throws. Well, that's not good. Alright, so I'm going to pause the recording again. Alright, so we won. It took me 5 tries to win. So, yeah. So Brown scores 26 and Mitchell scores 25 in our win. I guess we're just going to keep on splitting series. That's something I want to do, but it may be the only chance we have. So well, we went off. It's crazy. So Sixers beat the Suns. Not Sixers beat the Suns, fool. The Sixers lost to the Hawks, and they really choked those two games, because they could have won both, but they won none, so the situation may not be fixed. They thought Doc Rivers was going to solve their problems. They should have probably went over to film with Ty Lue, but you live and you learn. And Simmons is really overrated. Like, how do you... It's so frustrating. But hopefully the Sixers can rebound and win these next two games, as we did. And I hope that Paul George had a redemption game. So that was nice. Cousin came through. Here, so I will be back later. Alright. Continuing on with this game. Gotta do this. There we go. And we win. Mitchell with the double-double. Ain't that something? Oh, by the way, the Jazz choked in their game. Completely choked. It's ridiculous how bad they were. It was just crazy. They were so terrible. close game overtime. It's pretty outstanding. But yeah, they were garbage. So now it's gonna be the Clips and Suns in the Western Conference Finals. And then Game 7 between the Bucks and Nets are today. We'll see how that goes. Sixers won, which is good. Game 7. Oh, we got Player of the Week. Mitchell. Sorry about that. That was a text message. So as you can see, our job security is going back up, which is great. So hopefully we can continue on this journey. And we lose 77-59. Back-to-back losses. This is something you just hate to see. Used to Washington, D.C., which is fun. We just can't catch a break. That's ridiculous. All right, let's see what happens here. Okay, so we beat number 10. Took a while, but we got it done. Alright, let's see what we do against Auburn. To be expected. Here. I already beat LSU. They're like number 22 or something. So that's good to hear. Hopefully we can beat that other team. We did. Tired of these ads. What you got? Let me see what happens there. Sorry about that, guys. Cat was yelling at me, telling me to feed it, so. That goddamn cat, man. Anyways, we beat Knoxville and Starksville. And as you can see, this is it. Alright, continuing on. Alright, through 20 games, this is our team. Players. These are their stats so far. Alright, let's do some practice. That's good. Alright, our job security is getting better. I'll see you after I simulate this. Alright, so after this you can see Fayetteville beat Columbia, Missouri 90-76. And we also beat Columbia, South Carolina 90-81, I believe. As you can see, Brown went off 27-30 points back-to-back games. D. Brown did her thing, Mitchell double-double. Win against South Carolina. Players of the week. That was weird. So as you can see, we lost both games to Nashville, Tennessee, 92-56, and then we lost to College Station, 98-80. It's not a good look for us. Also not a good look for our job security, but we're going to get past this. I'll see you when we go up against Tuscaloosa, Alabama, and Athens, Georgia. Alright, as you can see, we beat Tuscaloosa, Alabama, 96-68. And then we beat we lost to Athens, Georgia, 94-78. That's why I want to go after a point guard, because you see, the shooting guard can do something, but the point guard's not doing anything. So, hopefully, with this offseason, we can get that point guard. Players of the week. Right. Champion. All right. Stats so far. This is our record last year, so we pretty much exceeded that. I'll catch you later. Alright, so we beat Oxford, MS. I don't know what MS stands for. You guys can tell me in the comments below. And we beat Auburn, 89-87. As you can see, Mitchell Brown, our main guy, girls, our main people to go after here. So, we'll never get player of the week. So far, we're doing good. Not the greatest team, but we're decent. So when you ask that shooting, hey, just in case something happens. She's averaging a double-double this season. That's crazy. That's insane. Okay. Let's see what happens. Alright, so we lost both games. We lost to Florida 98-82. And we lost to Lexington, Kentucky 111-73. Not our best showing. But there are two of the better teams. So, I mean, what can you do? I think we're going to get a new contract. Hopefully. And then we're going to Kool Aid double time. Or Coley. Did our best. I wonder who we're going to lose. Anyways, do 30 games. This is the stat so far. Mitchell averaging a double double still. Boggles my mind. Alright, so we got Starksville and Nashville. I'll let you know, guys. I know after simulation. Alright, so we split the series. We beat Starksville 91-70, and then we lost to Nashville 66-62. Hopefully we can get better as the days progress. Alright, so we're gonna finish up the regular season. We are the fifth seed. Pretty exciting stuff. Dang. Alright, anyways, we're gonna see how this next round does. So as you can see, Baton Rouge advances, Lexington advances, we advance, Knoxville advances, College Station advances, and Gainesville, Florida advances. So, this is pretty much how far I think we're going to make it. I don't think we're going to beat Lexington, personally, but we could try. But, hey. We do better. Well, I'll let you know how it goes. And as predicted, the top four advance. We just gotta get better players, better talent. So, we're gonna go skim past. So it's Lexington, Kentucky versus College Station. I think we should deserve one more year. Alright. So Eugene, Reston, Seattle, Charleston, Athens, Nebraska, Stockton, and Tampa, Florida. Want me to pass? No. Let me give you all your season stats. For our starters. You guys can just scroll past this if you want. Pause the video anytime you want. There you go. Anyways, we're going to keep moving forward. Alright, Preston, Charleston, New Brunswick, and Tampa all make it. Alright, now it's the Super 16. Alright, so Charleston and Tampa both make it. So just upsets all around. This is the final 8. So we're going to skim past this as well. Tampa wins. They're in the final 4. So I'm going to let you guys see all this. West Lafayette win, and then Gainesville, Florida wins. Tournament final. Gonna let you guys watch this too. Gainesville, Florida wins. Alright, so we're gonna finish the season. We're gonna stop the video, and then we can record the off-season video later. So we ranked 90th. F. Brown was our team MVP, national champions. Bo Long was national tournament MVP. So all team tournament was O Long, S. Phillips, Y. Nesovich, I. Perry, and Y. Waiters. Player of the year was M. Griffin from Stockton, California. First team All Americans. Second team All Americans. Third team All-Americans. Defensive player of the year was D. Silva from University Park, Texas. National team All-Defense. Freshman of the year, E. Galdino from Miami, Florida. National All-Freshman. Senior of the year, S. Phillips from Tampa, Florida. National All-Senior team. Player of the year from our conference, O. Long from Gainesville, Florida. First team all SOEA. Second team all SOEA. You got Mitchell and Brown in there. So, that was pretty good. Freshman of the year and Wesabiki, Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Is the freshman of the year for our conference. Mitchell was close. She probably could have won it. 14, 10, 2 assists. She had better numbers, but she had a better field goal percentage. So this is SOEA All-Freshman Team. Defense of the Player of the Year for our conference is Ant Schwartz, Athens, Georgia. From Athens, Georgia, my bad. SOEA All-Defensive Team. Sixth man is P. Wells from Athens, Georgia. This is sixth man of the year, or sixth woman of the year. This is the top 10. This is Coach of the Year. This is the National Coach of the Year. Alright, so hopefully we can, you know, not get fired. So we get extended for the next 2 years. Okay, so hopefully we can improve. This is our job offers, if we were to get fired. Yeah, so, all in all, pretty good season. Pretty good season. Like I said, the off season will probably be a different video. So please like, comment, and subscribe if you want more content like this. And waiting for this to finish up. But yeah, I mean, if you guys want to, can someone tell me what MS means as a state? Cause I'm confused. I thought that was maybe Mississippi. I think it's Mississippi, but like I said, just like, comment, subscribe for more content like this, and I'm gonna have the off-season video up in the next coming days. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'll catch you on the flip side.